We lost audio on this part. Here I was speaking to Mickey, and I was explaining that you have to go to Tony's coffee shop beforehand. And then I was asking him what kind of coffee he was drinking. And he was getting it wrong every time. We did about four takes. You'll see. I say, you have to say Viennese coffee. He's drinking a Viennese coffee. See what he says here? It's a Vietnamese or some Vietnamese. Ah, Mickey, you've made it. You've done it wrong again. And I know he was doing it on purpose. That's basically, yeah, Vietnamese. Yeah, you knew. There's my cut. Yeah, you knew what you were doing. Yeah, okay, let's start again, okay? And we started again. Basically, he is drinking a Viennese coffee, which is coffee with cream and ice cream and cinnamon. It is really quite delicious. It is one of the pleasures. He's having a bit of... It was so much fun to actually be with. And there's Tony in the background. He's coming through. And there's me cutting the film again because Mickey messed it up again. It was so much fun there with him. Then we stopped at Nyanyadzi. Now, this guy is called Robert Mukome. He's a genius and he's a fantastic mango guy. He's got mango trees that produce these red, red mangoes. My grandfather was actually the irrigation manager in Nyanyadzi in 1970s, and I did my agricultural research there with my friend Andrew. They're the mango trees on the side. Nyanyadzi's on the way to Chimanimani. It's just a nice stop there to have a chat with the Mukome, Mr. Mukome. And then on the road, there's this most beautiful part of the trip where you just stop. Oh, that's gone by quickly. Then we get to Chimanimani, we found a football game. I mean, this is really the beauty of Africa. You know, street football, shirts and skins. Here, yeah, can I join? Yes, of course you can join. There's no question you can't join. It's completely different from football in England. Where they'll think you're some kind of a weirdo if you're asked to join. Everything's so regulated. Here's people turn up after work. There was actually a drunk policeman there. He was quite fun as well. And there's Mickey playing. Mickey gets a shot on goal quite soon, I think. He's playing with much bigger people. That's how you get better. There, here's a shot on goal. I think he just missed it. You know, the goals are tiny, tiny, tiny. He said that was the highlight of his time in Zimbabwe. I mean, you just look at the skills of these guys. I mean, they are way better than street footballers in Europe. And yet, Europe is where the centre of football is. It's there's Mickey got a nice touch there. He's actually a very good football player. Anyway, I'll put a bit of music to the rest. There's the drunk policeman coming from work. I'll put a bit of music to this, to the end of this. This is just the... Oh, nice move, Mickey. Ah, oh, nice move. Ah, good old boy. Chimanimani, Chimanimani, Kuyunyanga. Chimanimani, Chimanimani, Kuyunyanga. Chimanimani, Chimanimani.
Chimanimani, 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 Chimanimani,